think it's just great having everybody back together again, and it's great to have the buzz back in the energy sector, even more so with some of the commitments and the targets that have been set in the last 6 months. Everyone's here with a mindset to solve those problems, overcome the barriers, and really start delivering to net zero. It's an opportunity for everyone to get together, share our thinking, share our advancement, share our innovations, and really, you know, I guess test what we're actually saying, what we can deliver. Prove that we've got the ability to solve some of the issues that society needs us to really focus on today.